Damn, that fog is rolling in, boy. Jesus. Keep going. Shit. Because his nest is right there. Wait, can I look at this? Go back over that direction. I don't think it's gonna stray far from its nest. Big old guy out there. A stutter there. That's the cult. What I'm looking for is right here. Bunnies. This used to be the hair, the guys as well. Maybe the demon jacked it up. Forced them to push their fortifications back. Woo, buddy, look at that bad boy. Something over there. Come up back up through there, come up around, and I might be able to get up top. I will put you down. Oh, that's a den. There, I can move off that. Could stay on top of that. It's probably what I'll do. Damn it. All right, I'm going heavy duty right now. Because I have a feeling I'm going to get attacked.
From hell. Oh, damn! Who goes there?
It's one of them! A heretic!
from that train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Satanic trifles!
You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Sinful wars, father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble.
Okay.
I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It will be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. Thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know. I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But I've got his son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshiper. And he won't leave this place no matter what. I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what that movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic.
Oh, sin. You're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Ah, well, you'd better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. How much I paid Chris for the batteries alone? You damn!
First, it's a sin. Second, you just went and brought a heretic upon us with this hellish contraption. Think fish, he was peaceful.
Instead of God, think fish.
Lucky next time. And last, someone really might hear. Then neither of us would get away with it. Let's just go home and forget all about seeing the heretic and about this technological possession of yours. As if it never happened.
All right. Let's go.
Just promise me that you won't do things like that anymore. Don't put me in jeopardy, as my Lemke and I are going to make your grandchild next year. If you promise not to put this technological heresies into Ishtab, it's a sin.
Okay. I don't want to kill it, but I'll have to. Don't want to riddle you with bullets, but I will if I have to. Jesus. I don't believe that worked. Wow. Okay, let's go do the fish. Well, that's a bandit compound. And there's not a quest for it. Let's sleep, and then let's go do the quest. I'm gonna test something. Does sleeping heal you? I don't know if sleeping heals you. We're not gonna mess with those heretics right now. Yes! Wow, okay. Shit. All right. Oh, I was gonna do that bandit one that was over there. Damn, another one? It's right over there. Look right there. That was weird. Damn moon. I'm just gonna get my damn position away. Shit. Damn moon. Moon's gonna give away my damn position.
Damn grave here. But rolling up a joint could make it rock.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Nice helmet. Damn moon! Oh damn, there's a guy there! I did not know there was a guy there! Okay, now they're all up top now. They're bandits, so we didn't get the bad thing. There it is. What kind of hell do I get up here? Okay. They're clear as day, son. It's not exactly helpful. That's for sure.